The lighthouse tells me to believe things before that I've never seen. So when I'm laying in my bed soaking up the sun, you honk your horn and I race out the door. Slip out from under the rug, concealing me. Drugs see everything I do, and leeches crawl all over my spleen. So when I scream out, wordless and tearful, sleepless and fearful, it's like a mirror in my head, stealing all my cool, flipping me out as I melt down to school. The candle you gave me so long ago to burn my arms. I'm afraid to cut myself, sever my ties to my life. Everything's perfect. Why do I feel this way? In the water, the sharks creep out, drawing into me as I shout for this blood of mine, blood of myself, blood of me and no one else. The lighthouse tells me to believe things before that I've never seen. So when I'm laying in my bed, sitting in the dark, look up at the ceiling and it all falls apart.
Okay. For like 30 minutes of writing, that's not that bad.